The pride was overflowing today at Sugarloaf, USA. Fans of Seth Wescott lined the slopes to welcome home their Olympic hero. Wescott won the gold medal in snowboard cross at the Winter Games in Vancouver just last month. 4 years earlier, he also won the gold in the same event at the Torino Olympics. As a Maine native, Wescott honed his skills on the trails right there at Sugarloaf. And today, he brought home the gold to share with his fans. News 8's Steve Minich shows us the celebration in tonight's top story.
3 weeks, some 3,000 miles later, Seth Wescott's riding a big board back into town. And much to the delight of this raucous Sugarloaf crowd.
It's awesome. I mean, we're still on cloud nine since he won the race.
He won the gold medal. That's just awesome.
Second time in history.
Coming off a whirlwind cross-country tour, Wescott says this is the one celebration he has anxiously awaited, sharing his most special moment with his most special fans.
And to be a part of the first time that the U.S. ever won the medals count at a Winter Games, you know, I mean, this was an incredibly special thing to be a part of. And so, you know, this is the way that I get to share that with the community here at home.
Now, 4 years ago, after winning his first gold medal, Seth stood virtually on this very spot and vowed to become his sport's greatest ambassador. Well, 4 years later, he has certainly helped put snowboarder cross on the map.
Snowboarding had the second highest ratings of the entire games. So I mean, it's, you know, it's clearly out there in the public eye now, and it's pretty neat to, you know, have been a part of that and to, you know, to do what I did again.
And today in the state of Maine is Seth Wescott Day. Congratulations, Seth.
Hundreds of Wescott fans, some from many miles away, have come here today to show their gratitude.
I lived in North Carolina in 2006, watched his snowboard cross run, thought it was the most amazing thing I had ever seen. Then his run in Vancouver topped that. And I just want to come here and congratulate him in person.
And though the fans have come to say thank you, ask Seth, and this rally is actually his chance to say no, thank you.
The amount of positive energy that I get from Sugarloafers over the years, you know, and in the send-off and the week before, you know, that sits in my heart.
In Carrabassett Valley, Steve Minich, News 8.